Intensive care beds, enough doctors and nurses. And as we've seen elsewhere in other countries that also have fantastic healthcare systems, that is the moment of real danger. To put it simply, if too many people become seriously unwell at one time, the NHS would be unable to handle it, meaning more people are likely to die, not just from coronavirus, but from other illnesses as well. So it's vital slow the spread of the disease, because that is the way we reduce the number of people needing hospital treatment at any one time, so we can protect the NHS's ability to cope and save more lives.
We're locked in, locked down. The streets make no sound. I can't figure this out.